Tim has a question that which says, from Illinois, my wife is working and I am not. We do not have any children. We have been separated and he wants to file and finalize his divorce. They have a combined assets of around $5 million, no debt. I made most of it by himself. I had a high paying job, Tim did, and have been semi-retired. If Tim goes back to work, is he gonna be required to pay her some sort of support?
The answer is it depends. And we need to know a little bit more about what his age is, whether he should be working, whether he's retired and should be retired. But the big picture and the thing to really focus on is if there is not a case filed yet, and Tim knows that this is going to happen, it would be very important to get that case filed sooner rather than later. Again, going back to the idea that there might be a lot of cases and a lot of people that are pending resolution, you want to get in that line. But the other issue is that as of right now, Tim isn't employed, and there might be an alimony or spousal support issue that needs to be addressed. Also, keep in mind that a lot of courts do have provisions to allow for temporary orders. So a lot of people right now are in circumstances where they don't have a job and maybe their spouse does, and they're afraid to leave or to file because they're worried that that will then cut off their financial support. Most courts in most states have some mechanism to allow for temporary support. So somebody in Tim's circumstance might certainly look into whether that would be appropriate for him to do now.